All right. Welcome back. We are back with part two of Resident Evil. We're just gonna jump right into it. Let's get into this bad boy. First part was pretty scary. Picking a break from where we left off. I don't know if you guys can even tell the difference. I can totally tell the difference. I moved my PS5 over next to the thing now. So now it looks a whole lot better. Oh God, you scared the shit out of me. Okay.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outside, you're gonna get us all killed.
Quiet, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
Damn right I did.
By ourselves.
No, you
Please,
weren't.
Ethan. Take a seat.
Thank you.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
Hope you don't mind me taking a little bite.
All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch!
Okay.
And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe?
Yeah.
There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead.
Oh.
Just like her damn husband.
Wow.
Put a sock in it, Roxanna.
That's enough.
Oh, is that him right there? His dead body?
This house
is that missing a head?
Has protected my family for generations.
Holy shit.
And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louise, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help.
Oh my God, it looks so much better.
That's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
With his three fingers. I would not hold that hand. Jesus Christ.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee. Within the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands.
Mm-hmm.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Amen.
Now,
amen.
The tea should be ready.
Why does he still have the machete in his hand?
Please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean a hag? Dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her, as it shall protect us.
What is doing this man? Oh my God.
Are you okay?
Bug it out. Oh my God. She was cool. What the freak? Are you a werewolf zombie now?
Elena, no, stay back.
No, let me go.
Oh my God.
We have to go.
Oh my God. Do I have my gun? Where's my gun? Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh God, am I dead? I think I'm dead. I think I'm dead now. I'm dead.
Let him go!
Yeah. Ooh. Bitch.
Elena?
I said no!
Okay, Elena? Or Elena? Shit.
Oh my God. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey.
You just blasted your pops, yeah?
That wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
Oh, come on. Is he alive still?
Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing.
Getting Resident Evil 7 vibes.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No.
You shot him. Why are you mad at me?
Together.
You literally shot him twice.
I gotta get out of here.
Fucking nut job. Alright. Yeah, the game feels and looks just so much better. Let's just check my settings real quick. Alright. Alright, we should be good to go. Game was looking a little wonky to me. I had like a super brightness thing going on. Yeah, okay. So we won't start without the key. No shit. Watch me have to go back and like grab it out of this fucking dead man's hands. Let's see. I'm gonna have to fight him again. I feel it coming. I feel him like busting through the fire to smoke me. When am I gonna find a lockpick? I need one. Screwdriver out of the key ring? Okay. Okay, well, there's a truck key here. Okay, I understand. Screwdriver out of the key ring. Okay, so is this my lockpick now? Did I just speak that into existence? Let's get it. Let's see, we'll see. Because, you know, I like to be wrong when it comes to this game. If you remember from part one, you know, I spent like 30 minutes in a fucking room. Didn't know where I was going.
Damn, okay. The fire's moving fast.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Either that or I'm gonna have to use the key to turn this car, or the screwdriver to turn this car on because the key won't work. Oh, it did work. Nice.
What are you thinking?
Step back.
Get in.
We can bust out with this.
Alright. Punch it. This whole shit's about to come down. Is the engine on fire? Bruh. Is she in the car?
Ethan?
What the hell's going on?
Ethan, are you alright?
I'm fine.
What the fuck just happened to the car?
The fire. There isn't any time.
Let's go.
Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know.
You're in front.
Thank you, Ethan. You're kind.
Yeah, kind of a dick.
Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Oh, thank God.
Last game, this man lost his whole arm.
The village is still full of monsters.
And he got it back.
We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey.
Now he lost his fingers in it, not coming back.
We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
I told you. I literally told you.
That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe.
Oh, no. Elena, or two, you're an idiot. You're dead. Rest in peace. No! Dummy.
Stay there.
I get that your dad and everything. He's literally trying to wash you right
Give
now. He's going to smoke you. Guaranteed. Better pull
Ethan,
your fucking hand
no.
back, Ethan.
Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up!
Yeah, give up.
Reach for me!
Rip.
Damn it.
Dummy. I'm gonna skip town, you're dead now. Fucking idiot.
Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much.
Ethan, come on, dude, you got this. Did you go through military training? You got it, dude. You got this. Come on. She was just a dummy anyway.
I just don't get it. This place has gone mad.
Yeah.
Why the fuck is this happening again?
Wrong hand, dude. Oh my god, that would hurt.
Shit!
Oh, right. Okay, I remember. So, let's see if we can open this up now with that screwdriver. Yeah. Give me that insignia. And the crest. Shit's popping off.
Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey!
Oh! Is that Mother Miranda?
What was that?
I thought she was supposed to be a good girl. Or a good guy. Whatever, I don't know. Let's just not go through there. Let's not cut through there. Let's just walk through here. Apparently we cannot. But the shoddy, just in case, because I'm not bangs with this. I was scrolling through Twitter today and I was like hearing, I saw somebody complain about this game being more like Resident Evil 4 than like a Resident Evil 7 sequel. Dude, I think that's beautiful. I don't know, maybe it's because I loved Resident Evil 4. That's probably my favorite Resident Evil. That's just me though. Did I not pick this stuff up before, or am I bugging? Okay, so we gotta go back.
Death.
Oh shit, you scared me.
Yes. Death has visited them all.
You're a bitch. You're a bitch. I'm surprised Ethan didn't say anything after he just tweaked about people dying all around him. I feel like that's something that would have happened. Why is everyone dying on... okay. The shotgun after triggers are way tougher. Pretty sick. It's pretty sick, yeah?
Well, well.
Holy fuck.
Didn't think anyone was left.
Who are you?
You must be pretty tough.
Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you?
You're not local. Even better.
Motherfucker! Why?
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
I thought Mother Miranda was supposed to be good.
You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you he would
trust my god.
My daughters and I should.
Oh my god.
I wanna see! He's awake!
Brother, shut the fuck up!
Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that?
Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
Wait, what?
I've heard all your arguments.
Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in
Heisenberg.
Your
hands.
Mother Miranda,
say
I must
my name.
Protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth!
Okay.
And don't be a sore loser!
Okay.
You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
Oh, keep glory. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
What's happening?
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument.
So she's the
Remember
werewolf maker.
From whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Okay.
Let's see what you have there. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten. Nine.
What am I supposed to do?
Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four,
go!
Three, two, one, showtime!
So a lichen, that's like, yeah, that is a werewolf, right? I'm not mistaken. Go, go, go. Why did he wait till the count was over to run? Fucking dumb. Okay, examine. What can I do? Kick, okay. This guy. Can you move? I gotta fucking go, dude. I'm kinda in a rush. Oh my fuck. I can't tell what I'm supposed to what I'm supposed to play or what I'm supposed to watch. Oh my god.
Still alive?
Impressive. Oh, shit. This is some Resident Evil faux shit, baby. Let's go. Run, 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 run. Come on, come on, come on.
Shit!
It's over here, too? Oh, my God. Run, Ethan.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say.
Yes,
oh.
I am.
You
break it, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. I know I'm gonna have to break it. I know I'm gonna have to break it. I know I'm gonna
have
Fuck.
So now it's time.
What is this?
For the
I'm dead. My bad. Oh, we gotta start from here? Okay.
That's right. Run for your life.
Am I supposed to break those things or not? All right, we gotta see this big dude jump in my face again. All right, just do it. I can skip it, right? Yeah, let's skip that. We know what happens. Okay, come on. I have to run through here.
My word, you truly are as strong as
I'm just gonna go straight through. I guess that's just like bonus shit.
Oh,
fucking son of a bitch.
Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained.
What am I supposed
so
to?
Now it's time
okay.
For the beautiful,
I'm dead. Hopefully this saves me.
Finale.
I'm literally gonna die. Oh, it worked. Oh.
Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
It fucking worked. What? How am I? Look how close it is to my face.
Too close.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
Holy shit. Okay, so first death. It's locked in. We did it. We died once. We're officially playing the fucking game now. Let's get it. Let's not go that way yet. Okay, it looks like we don't have a choice. Let's keep the shotty out. Just, you know what I'm saying? Keep the shotty on me. Okay. So, he didn't take his fire at all. That's a real dude. Jesus Christ. Okay. And I think this is where we meet the merchant. Yeah. Hey.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
Have you?
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter.
Mm-hmm.
Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my...
You have shoes on, dude.
Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Welcome, Ethan. Oh-ho! Now, here's something I haven't seen before.
Dude, telling you, man. If you haven't played RE4, this is it. This is literally it. Okay, so I can't upgrade this pistol yet. Not quite yet. I could do this. Well, it's all the way up. No. Okay. I have a crystal skull. I have two of them. I can sell those. What are they used for? Are they used for anything? No. Okay.
Hard times, Ethan.
And then the shotgun gun.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
It's a new case, right? Okay. It's a lockpick, which all you hit the... Okay, that's what...
I saw you eyeing that one.
That's why. Couldn't pick any goddamn locks because I had to buy it. Stendo clip. Some ammo for a shoddy, a mine, which I don't properly know how to use yet. Sniper rifle ammo. Okay, so now let's see if we can upgrade. Reload speed. No, don't really care about that. Let's just get some ammo. Right? For the shoddy.
I see.
Let's stock all the way up. Why not? Fuck it. What is this? Oh, the recipe for shotgun ammo? Learn how to craft it? Okay. What? I didn't see the extra shit now. Oh, that's my gun. Okay, gun lockpick. Hair trigger for the shoddy, I guess. Makes it lighter to pull. Wonder if that affects it in real life, too, the trigger.
No mind.
Okay. That's 100% profit off this lockpick. Jeez. Not gonna sell it, though, because I probably need it. Alright, we're good to go. Thanks, merchant.
Good day, then.
So is this where the lady lives?
Could Rose be here?
Lady Dimashkashmashiro? You can read that if you'd like. Oh, well. I think I've read that in the playthrough thing, that little gameplay. More money. So we definitely gotta find the power and turn on the power then. It's over here. Locked from the other side, of course, because every door in this game is locked. And get ammo. Dice. What are we? Oh. I think I remember this from the trailer too. Not the trailer, the game. The mini game thingy. Showcase, there you go, that. All these doors are locked? What the freak, dude? Why am I not surprised? I can't lockpick them? You know, I earned a new lockpick. There's no way all that says just this little sentence.
Looking for Rose?
Yes. Okay. I'm probably fucked. Ah. Jesus.
Man blood.
Oh, I can't imagine that shit. Oh my god. Oh, fuck.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, Dolores.
Lady Schmishkishir.
Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters.
You just saw me.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, didn't
yes.
you?
Yes.
Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Fuck. Oh.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Bitch. Bro, Ethan is going through it, bro. Jesus Christ.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
How tall is she supposed to be? Like 9'3"? Jesus.
What are you doing?
You know I'm totally gonna escape, right? You know I'm the main character, I have plot armor, I'm totally gonna escape this. Ay ay ay. So there you go. Fuck! Ay ay. Oh! That's your good hand, dude. What are you doing? Oh, you're a nut job. Oh my god.
You crazy witches.
I think the word you're looking for is bitches, to be honest, dude. And they just leave this lying around. She knew I was gonna escape. She's looking out for me, man. She doesn't really hate me. Can my fingers grow back, please, now? They still look fucked up. Jeez. Crimson glass, baby. We gotta go back to the merchant with that one. Didn't he have a flashlight in the beginning of the game? How do you turn that on? Let's see. No. How do you open the There you go. I guess he doesn't have a flashlight. It'd be nice to have a flashlight. This game's dark, dude. When I turn on the brightness, it looks like doo-doo. Okay. I don't want to head out there just yet. I'm scared. But fuck it. Locked from the other side. Maidens of the Harvest. Lockpick time, baby. I thought I was gonna have to do something. Just literally just goes in there. Does it break? Did I waste it? It's gone? I didn't even get shit out of there besides shotgun shells. What else we have here? This looks awful familiar. Oh, nice. I hold O and pull back on the stick, you know what I'm saying? We turn around a little quick. Alright, so I think, I keep saying this, but I think this may be from the showcase. Or at least a little bit. The OG games, these suit of armors right here, you don't trust them because they start beating your ass. They start beating yo ass. Yeah, and I think we snuck around this hallway with like Lady Dimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkimishkim Nice. Can't insert that there, I don't think, right? Yeah, no. So there's 3, 1, 4, and 2. Okay, so. Let's check down here. Before you go upstairs. I feel like upstairs is where the story progresses. Well, but it looks like we're going upstairs regardless. Watch this be locked. Bruh. It's locked and I'm pretty sure we can just walk around the other way. Oh, this is where we came from? No. Yeah, this is where we came from. Okay, cool, cool, cool. So let's go this way. This is where, yeah, I remember we came down these stairs, walked in here. I'm bugging. Maybe over here we came in here? Yeah, we went in there and got folded by Lady Dimitris Kusher. We came from up here then. I don't know. I gotta stop talking about that showcase. I don't know what the fuck happened to that shit, to be honest. Maybe it was this hallway she was chasing us around. Every door is locked from the other side. Every single one. What the freak? Can't use that here. What can I use? Do some more exploring. I think I went down this hallway already. Tried this door now. Yeah, that one's locked from the other side like every other door in this goddamn fucking mansion. Don't know how they get around. So let's try going back downstairs, I guess. Oh no, what's in here? Die. Nice. What? I can't use it as is. Okay. There we go. One eye is just an empty socket. So put it in there. Oh. Oh. How is your hand still usable, bro? That shit's crazy to me. Oh, God. Ah, that is gross.
I haven't cut open a man.
Yeah, and you're not gonna do it for a little while longer.
Slice your jugular.
No. No.
Alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Thank you. Thank you for leaving me alone. The shotgun just make you
disrespect.
Back up.
I can't hold back.
Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Back up. Fucking nuts. This is nuts. I went in here already, right? Yeah, you read that if you want. Go ahead. Am I safe? What did I just get out of that room? I didn't even go in? Did I? Oh my god, my brain is all over the place now. She scared me. Yeah, I didn't go in.
Play with me some more.
No. What up? I'm glad it, like, does something to her, too. Like, it, like, you know? Keeps her away for a little while longer. Puts me at ease.
Oh, so scary.
Supposed to be the smash room, you hurt? Please don't moan like me. I mean, like that. I have a girlfriend, thanks. Jesus Christ. Was I not supposed to go over here yet? I feel like I wasn't. Okay. Read that if you want. Read that if you want. Wait. Alright, read that if you want. Go ahead. Lady Demetrius. Lady Dimitrescu. 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 D. I'll blast your bitch ass to oblivion. Fucking playing me, you hurt. In. Okay, got an idea what to do. I don't want to shoot it though. Do I shoot it or do I just push it there? Like if I shoot it, it's gonna alert everybody. I feel like I could have totally just punched that. Now you want to use your damn flashlight. It's been dark the entire game, bro. We're locked in one of these cells. Back at the showcase. I fucking fired away out of this shit, dude, no? Or run? I don't remember. I don't recall. I never do. We're in this cell right here. The memories. Or is it this one? Might have been this one. Okay, give me some time. I'm gonna figure it out. Yeah, I'd imagine so. Definitely straight back then. I keep hearing noise from over there. What is this? Candidates for what though? I wonder. Where do I head now? I don't want to be lost and look like an idiot again. Please. Don't do this to me, game. Just let me out of here. Oh. See? That was obnoxious. You think Mia might have come from here? She's one of the daughters or something? What the fuck was that? Is this something I have to kill? Because I'd rather just kill it. Alright, okay, okay. Let's get through here. Let's get through here. Come on. Give me whatever that is. Give me. But yeah, Mia was totally like one of these people, right? Had to have come from here. So I freaking, Chris came over here and just blasted her to smithereens. Because Chris would never be a bad guy, right? I read this one already. Okay, so. Yeah, we have to go through here, don't we? That's nothing I think I'd like to do. What the funk? Bro, I'm actually shook. What the fuck is this? Oh! 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 How many shots, bro? Give me your money. Looks like you're stuck, kid. You're lost. Where are you going? Where are you going? Dollar Tree headset. Pipe bomb. Alright, I'm like actually out of shoddy ammo, so let's keep moving. Bro, I'm supposed to be pushing you back, bro. I don't know what to do with myself. Oh my god. Okay, let's hope this works. How are you still alive? Fucking hell. This pistol isn't doing a goddamn thing. Oh! Fuck, dude. Jeez. I'm smarter than all y'all, yo. Shut up. And damn. Fucking little stupid fucking zombie werewolf bitches. My hand's getting infected, too. That's disgusting.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
What? Yeah. Oh. I forgot you were a bug lady. You could walk through shit like this. I'm probably supposed to run from you.
You're tonight's main dish.
Please don't touch me. You're bugged. Oh my god. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Let's go. Yeah, you gotta get blown away. Watch this.
A healthy man's blood.
Yeah? Fucking missing fingers, bitch.
Wait.
It look healthy to you? Huh? Huh?
Quit. Where are you going, little one?
Oh my gosh.
Bullets,
oh my gosh. Light candle. Look at that. Ah, got you. Ah. Hey, back up.
You stupid man thing.
Oh, that hurt, don't it? Oh, that hurt. Don't.
No pain.
Why are you screaming there? Why are you screaming there? I know I don't feel good. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Not like this.
Yeah, like this.
How dare you bare your teeth at us!
Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm better than you.
This can't be!
It can. got your ass. What you gonna do? Nothing. Stupid. Get out of here. Shit. Did I kill her? Is she dead? What the fuck is this? A crystal torso. How the fuck am I carrying this around? This is blood. Okay. Is this a gun? No, but it's the recoil compensator for this. A lockpick, baby. It's not going that way yet. Always something to find, you know what I'm saying? Look. The lockpick right away. I said like insect, I be bugging, motherfucker, fuck on your mummy. I'm about to be silly, let me get a vomit, a vomit, a vomit, I'm like a comet. So, I got... Not yet, okay. I can probably make my way back to the merchant, Mr. Duke. Duke and Schmerz. Duke and Schmerz Evil Incorporated. Was he in here? No. He was down here? Yes. I think he was in this door, yeah.
Sad dude. Welcome, welcome.
Shut up.
You're sure to find something new.
Yes, actually, let's real quick put this wine bottle here. Can't use that here? Got it. Swore that was what it was.
Good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Okay, so now I can sell you this crystal skull. And this crystal torso. I really killed her. Jeez.
Dissatisfied.
Killed her pretty fucking easily, dude. She's
this is a fair price.
Angel statue.
And buy it I will.
Ingrid's necklace. I have a feeling I'm not supposed to be killing the people I'm killing. I'm supposed to be running, and I'm just kind of murdering them. But I don't know. I could be wrong.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Have you now? Have you now? Where's the new? What's new? What's new? This? Is this supposed to be new? The thing I have? Oh, thanks. Gunsmithy. So we gotta upgrade the power on this shit for sure because this shit do not hit.
Delighted to.
And capacity doesn't really matter. Power on this upgrade would be kind of crazy. Let's see. I'm probably gonna need one of these. But I should have enough by the end. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna upgrade the power of this as well, just to add a little extra. And then we're gonna go back and learn how to craft shotgun shells.
I see.
Because I have a lot of crafting stuff, and then cop some heals because I'm hurting, even though I could have made it. Damn it, thought I was being smart, but I'm not. Handgun ammo, cop some more of that. Now we ball. That was that. You feel me?
Good day, then.
Yes, sir. Sheesh. Now I can craft the ammo into inventory. Look at that. Told you. Look at that. Stocked up. You know what I'm saying? I forgot vampires kind of got like smoked by light. So these ladies should all be like super easy to kill then, right? Gotta get them some light. You know what I mean? Some light on them. I don't think there's anything I was supposed to do in here. I don't know. I came all the way back here. Check the map. Hall of the Four. The dining room, which we haven't gotten to yet. We can't get to the main hall yet, so that's why we haven't gotten to the dining room. Yeah. Why is it red? Shit, my bad. In the dining room. It's now open. I need a key to get out of here. That's what that was. Okay. This is where I just killed what's her face. Okay, okay. We're figuring it out. It's a lot of traveling. I didn't think it was gonna be this like. Hall of the Four. Is what probably has the thing I need the wine bottle for. Right? Hall of the Four. Oh, no, I just killed one of them. Dude, what am I supposed to do? Let's hear this again. How does that help? And there's nothing I can put in here? Let's examine it. There's nothing to examine on the bottle. Except for this thing. I don't think you can examine that though. Yeah, no, there's nothing on this bottle. I definitely gotta put it. Oh, the wine room. Where is that? What was that wine room? Let's find the wine room. Was not over here. Upstairs we'll go. My faithful lady, I just tried to freaking eat me. Here we go, wine room. There we go. Jungle Beats, holla at me. Courtyard key. Let's go, we out of here. Oh, nothing about to happen. Let me heal up. Dining room to the left.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh, I told you. No, I don't want the tour. I want you dead. Thanks. Is she in here? Or is she gonna leave me alone? Nice. Did I not do the killer? Or is it the other one? Maybe my family photo can lock that door. Don't know what that was. I just picked up. All right. So there's the door to the left. I just can't open. Then there's a door up and to the right, which I didn't even see. Really? I guess I saw it, but I didn't like think it was openable. Lady Dimishmishkishkish. Let's follow her. How is she not really affected by the light?
What have you done to my daughter?
Oh, did she just find it? I kind of killed her. Keep it a stat. Okay. Kind of fried your daughter, Mr. D. What the fuck? Oh, it's on this side. Oh, it showed me the prompt. Was it on the other side, or am I tweaking? Is it a secret door? I guess it was a... Oh, secret door. Thought it was a game glitch. So she walked over here. What is going on? So she definitely walked in here. Oh. Okay, wait, let's see. How does this help me? And then the male advances. No. Turn back. That wasn't it? Can't turn it left. And then do they face? Anything happening that I'm missing? Okay, let's read that again. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty shown or sown, so that soon the wine may flow. Okay, so women are blind to male advances. She's gonna turn this way. She's not looking at them. She blinded the events. You know what I'm saying? They're trying to get at her, but she ain't with it. And then she. Hold on. Nothing? Okay, so she's trying to give this guy some wine. Right? Her lord. So that the wine may flow. Yeah? She. Okay. And do these guys turn it off? So women are blind to male advances. So they all just be looking at each other? She's blind to their advances, right? They're trying to give her shit. But she's looking... Oh, this is fucking... But the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon. Oh, maybe then. So is this guy the poor? Are these guys the poor? But I feel like they'd be, these guys would be the woman, the men that, this is tough. No? Dude. There we go. Okay. Let's figure this one out. So the poor are trying to give something to their lord. While the woman are blind. Okay. He's pointing at her, trying to put the mag on. He's trying to show you what I'm saying. Okay, I get it now. Okay. I understand. Fuck you, goat.
What the hell?
Oh my god. Please don't want to fight. Please don't want to fight. I don't want to fight right now. I will. Just don't want to. You want to, don't you? Is that a one tap now? Yes, it is. It's a one tap now. Let's go. Not for you. Jeez. You were though. You were one tap. I shook the handgun out too. Oh! Ow! 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 Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off. So six shots now with the pistol. It's a lot better than it was. Jeez. Ay. Get off. Pistol's working, I like it. Still takes a couple shots, but it's doing its thing now. Let's go, baby. Getting used to living here. Alright, we found a safe spot. Nice. Alright, boys. So that's going to be the end of that one. Stay tuned for tomorrow's part 3 to drop. Because this is part 2. Yeah, so part 3 is going to drop tomorrow. Catch you guys there. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.